Elsewhere, travelers are getting a taste of Southern hospitality in a state where they don't know the difference between dinner and supper. For real, visit North Carolina.